Tremendously popular, having won the European Championship in Dortmund, their free dance was extremely popular, as are they, of course. And now here they are in second place, but they're going to see if they can put Grishuk and Platov off the top. A great roar of applause. They are so popular, Susanna Recamo and Petri Coco. And that program had great feeling. It was transmitted to the audience. You could hear them clapping as it went through. The choice of the music was great. And look at the flowers and the Finnish flags. They're coming on all over the place. I think it's going to be desperately close.
crowds trying to influence judges. Well, it didn't work in Lillehammer, did it? And I think this is four Finns. This is not anti the Russians because of the Olympics. I think they've always been popular, as Alan said. Their timing then was exquisite. Don't think they have skated a long program better than that. This way, please. As ever, it was expressive. And they're permitted five lifts of 5 seconds. Watch how he places her at the end of the movement. Running edge on the next part. Now, what will the judges do? Lithuania, Austria, Italy, Belarus, Japan, Britain, Bulgaria, Canada, Poland. What are they going to do? Oh, 5-6 from Italy. 5-6 from Poland. 5-6 from Canada. Well, let me just tell you that over the whole competition, there have only been two changes this evening among the 24 ice dancers. High point from Japan. Clearly, those marks are not as good. Everybody has them in second place. It's very subjective. But the Finns have been given the applause of the crowd. And I think the crowd will feel it's Lillehammer all over again.